Oh, God. Oh, God.
911, what's your emergency?
Yes, ma'am. I got a hard problem. I got a hard problem.
Calm down, sir. It can't be that hard, okay?
No. No, it can't. It can't be. It is. My dick, it's been hard for over 8 hours, and it just won't go down.
Excuse me?
I took one of them Viagras for the first time.
Word?
And the first one didn't do anything, so I took another one.
Okay.
Now my shit harder than titanium, and this motherfucker, I've been knocking shit over.
Damn, I ain't had no dick in 6 months.
It ain't like them shits come with directions. I don't know what to do, ma'am. Help.
Girl, Lisa, call my chef.
What was I thinking?
Forward this call to myself and confirm his address.
I got you.
I swear to God, I'ma kill Tyrone and them niggas. I ain't never listen to them niggas again, man. I swear.
Mm-hmm. Calm down, sir. Help is on the way.
I can't believe these bitches set my dick up for failure.
So what happened anyway?
I had invited this chick over. You know what I'm saying? This bitch I knew from a long time.
Mm-hmm.
And she said she was with her friend, and they both wanted this thing, man. Like, they both wanted to jump me off. You know what I'm saying? And
then poor thing.
It started going to voicemail. Man, I hate these bitches, man. They be doing this stupid shit.
Mm-mm. Sir, help. It's in the neighborhood. This is the last house on the right.
Right on the right. Right. No, it ain't right. These bitches ain't right.
Don't worry about
that. That's what ain't right.
Mama gonna take care of it.
It ain't right.
Ooh, is it the one with the blow-up dolls in the front?
The one in the cut with the furry bushes. It's got some furry bushes. Yes, it does. I done whacked off like 3 times. I don't know what else to do.
Well, you ain't got to do that no more.
What the hell you doing in my house?
Nigga, where the drinks at?